I remember. Akia was moved by my dad, and my dad never. Yes, up in the sky, popping champagne, living my life in the fast lane. I want to change by the glamorous. Oh, the flowers, the glamorous. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you're new here, welcome. I am Sheba and we're about to get into my shenanigans. Today we are here with my bestie.
Hey girl.
Yeah, so today we're gonna tell you stories of the dumbest things we've done. Yeah.
Some of them.
The ones who are comfortable mentioning.
Yeah, ooh, hey.
Well, others that we still haven't recovered from. Yeah. Anyway, so you'll start us off.
Yeah, I like to start all off. Okay. Anyway, so when I was in like class three.
Looking for that kind of thing.
The ring.
The ring is seeing. What's there?
So when I was in like class six, not class three, class six. I loved to dance, like I really loved to dance. So now there's this one time we were in this kind of dance competition for school, yeah. And all we needed, we had like the space for practicing and everything, but all we needed was a radio. So now, by the way, at this now, like the people who were there was this cowboy I had major
crush.
Ooh, class. Hey, God.
You were crushing.
So anyway, so now me, what did I do? Me see I was a savior now, eh? Super girl and all that. Wonder Woman.
Impressed, like,
the lads. Like, I'm not ready.
Like,
tenje tulikuwa tenje kubwa, you know, like it has like two massive speakers and like a big like body, you know what I mean?
Imagine it just changed. Like, let's anyway, enjoy the view.
Guys. Enjoy it, you guys. So anyway, and you need so see me and my banana do that thing, eh? Imagine we used to live in Odero. So from Odero till the middle of the CBD, like Catholic parochial, like the middle of Tao.
Ulibebana, like you were team player. You were like, saying, what? Like,
there is no
I'm approving these niggas, like, and you could na a whole cast radio.
Yeah, like, the most guy. Hey. What the fuck was I thinking?
But anyway. Aki, you know, I've always wanted those big radios, and yeah. I think like they look so cool. So that time you were looking nice, like,
hey.
You were carrying it.
I was like, I'm even sure I was at home.
Thank goodness it didn't happen because your mom would have booked your ass.
Don't even say. So now,
I'm not even. I'm not radio. You went with it to school.
Why? Like, fuck me. Why? 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 Fuck, I really didn't think that through. But anyway, so now see, I get to school. We saw it was on a Saturday, so we ate, to dance, to rehearse, and you guys. You guys come back to Guana, I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I don't even know how, like, that teacher, like, she can't smoke. I'm like, I don't know. I don't know, man.
He was like,
Your
daughter?
Yeah,
out of control. And I could have been to the nyumba huko shuleni.
You guy, my guy. Hey, madangu. Hey, na madangu ni madangu alikuwa mzee. Anyone who knows my mom, guy. So now, so now me, I'm like, hey, it's been a successful heist.
Yeah.
My mom doesn't know shit.
I've impressed the crew, you know. I'm on top of the... He's looking at me a whole
day. You know,
I'm only in class 6 na nimewa hook up hivi.
You guys, me ni omse like, call me.
I'm the baddest bee in this guy.
What are you talking about?
Like,
hey, little did I know.
Hey, teachers are messed up. Like, why do teachers are petty? Like, you, like, yani, you
like,
don't have anything
on my life, guys.
And you have like 1,000 students. You're like, yani, this is how you focus. Like, you don't have anything.
As if you're coming out to our pass.
What?
So we're focus on
yani, you unangalia radio.
Unangalia radio. But leo angalia Max. Eh? Max teacher, ni nini?
Pigia mzazi kujipendekeza.
Bro.
Hey. Okay, I hate when they do
so
that.
So my mom found out. Mm. I went home. Mm. It was scandalous. It was such a scandal. Mm. My mom was so pissed. Hey, she was pissed. Sure, but right. Weird enough, she didn't chapa me because my mom alikuwa wa viboko. Alikuwa guy, mwanangu alikuwa. Lakini at least guy, angeni chapa uchungu ingeisha. Na ninge get. Mwanangu imagine no, my mom did that. But la kunichapa, ulichukua kila mse. Akawapeleka akawabaya masabuni. I don't know if you guys know what safari boots are. You guys, safari boots likuwa ngama off-white za back then. You know, like, you had a pair of safari boots, you guys, you were untouchable. Mm.
Eh? You come up Balenciaga.
Balenciaga or what? Hey, are you guy, nakwambia? Lakini, yeah, so she bought everyone. That's my bro, my cousin, herself. Yeah, everyone got a pair of sahunyas except moi.
Okay.
And yeah, that's like harsh. Do you know?
Man. Harsh.
Lakini nzuri mazeli cha zaka e, akunaibisha chuo, bado magansa points zilikuwa tu kwa juice. So,
yeah, bado ai nini? Hawa sio kwa home. Our G. But I mean, let's say your staff.
My mom was cool.
I'm still a G.
Gangster points, look at you.
Wow, but eh. But that was like, okay, that was some damn shit.
That was dumb.
Mm. How
do you engage? You know, let me tell you, hey, you don't even understand. Like, back in the day, Audion, kutembea kutoka Audion had the CPS, nakwambia. Nakwambia wezi walikuwa guy hadi nashanga aje awa say like you guy like a fucking whole re, guy ongera vitu madam let me give you
to a miss
what me by that I don't even know
I'm going to change way you time
ngumi ngweze man
what hey, when you
hey, look at me
guy
hey, hey. Mama I love you I hope anyway like subscribe Kona jo manangu pia, like, subscribe, share.
Anyway.
Ifikia wazazi.
Okay.
Hey, Yana, it's your turn.
Hey, no, me. Me. I'm even forgetting that. But I've done dumb shit. Like, what dumb shit? I don't even know which one to start with. Okay. Let me start with this time when I was 14 or 15. I think you were even at my, like, we used to live like, yes, next to each
yeah,
other,
course, yeah?
And you, that moment was whooped. And you guys,
I remember.
Okay, I was whooped by my dad. And my dad never, so me, I was like, you know what? My mom and my dad are separated. So, like, I had two homes
to go to, right?
So now I was like, you know what? Me and a friend from where I lived with my mom decided that we had come to my dad's place, and then there was a boy there she liked, and then that boy told her, "Yo, so you spend the night," and because she couldn't spend alone, we were like, "Hey, yeah, we spend." Hey, these guys are like, "Hey, wanna?" he bought us chicken and chips.
I'm like,
like, wow, Mimi, first of all, I think Tuliacha home to keep well dengu. So, Oniko, like, by the way, I could work with some chinks today. Nikamwambia mshti yangu, I miss our kwani. Nikamwambia tumbo. I'll just tell my mom I'm sleeping at my dad's place, and then I'll tell my dad I'm sleeping at my mom's place. He's sold. I love who they weren't talking. You know, lovers,
breaded family.
So, apo. So meaning like I have the perfect cover. I am covered. Hey, your phone knows when you are shooting, by the way. You know that? It has a anyway, where are we? To look at your pattern.
Yes.
Nisha nimesema, I've told my dad. You know, nime wa double like I'm smarter than these two grown ups.
Are you kidding
like,
me?
Like these two people who call themselves my parents, By the way, if it was not for the chick, me that would have been a smooth. Happened you
smooth criminal, Michael Jackson.
What? By the way, I was 14, and that was my first night ever to like kulala nje, and my parents were like, "What? You how? How?
You're whoring?
How? What?
As in double your name?
Marrying? Gay? You know?" Like, it was so scandal. Like, even after I did it, I was like, what were you thinking?
Even after I was like, shorty.
Like, what?
Girl, but I like, take points from you?
Mind you, where we had gone to spend is just opposite where my dad lives. Yeah, that was dumb. Okay, I don't know if that was dumb or smart because when he told me, take me to where you are, he told me, nipeleke kwenye ulilala. So I'm sure he was expecting us to enter matatu ini and then just leaving but like a baby have a brother and like he was here and he was looking like
bitch,
are you playing? Are you kidding me?
I'm telling you that day my dad whooped me with a pipe. My dad has literally
alikuwa ananitetea when my mom wants to ananitetea. That day I was like, nigga,
my little girl
are you?
Is horrid.
I was like,
no.
What?
Why are you running? Why are you
like wow?
Hey, remember that was an epic
but that chick, the one who went.
So what happened? What happened?
Her sister is the one who came to look for me. To look for her because she hadn't stayed at home. So si akakuja akatafuta kwetu.
She didn't say where she was going.
Yeah, she didn't say. So venye akakuja akatafuta kwetu. Mume wangu akasema,
"Wacha
nipigie baba yake maybe ako huko."
Oh no.
Baba wangu was like, "What? Mimi nimerudi. Me by the way, I went to my dad's place that the next morning. I had to pretending nimetoka kwa mom like you know, nimekam to visit Ali. You know I love you like whoa." My dad ananiangalia zile za like
amekuja
ati yako huko. I'm hearing him talk to my mom on the phone.
What the fuck
am I fucked?
What's going on? Hello, I'm Miss Yerevik.
I'm ready to
record my shares of his name. Record in my career better.
My dad told that girl ati enda na nisikuwe kuona na yeye tena. Like my dad was like, "Dare I see you with her again?" He told that girl that, watch an Indian. I was beaten. These guys came to my rescue. After I done.
No, you guys. Let me tell you now my side. Like, you guys. Me forward, like, even also, like, yo, like.
And I never did it again. But still. Okay, but Lily told Sikuwa naenda mahali by the way. Sikuwa na cause trouble that kuenda place like I would stay put. By the way, and it really helped because if I managed to do it that night, I could have done it
other night. Yeah,
and then like ningejipata tu na yo like. That was good, dumb shit. I tried at 14. Yani nilikuwa nimeona what? Girl, you're getting a boyfriend and I'm getting a night out. Like,
me and some chicken on top. Mm-hmm. God damn.
And chips.
Na kwa dad's niyako tu chini.
As in, imagine.
And I was so excited.
Like, if my dad knows where I slept, I don't think he'd be so mad.
I don't think he'd overreact.
What? What? Lili, chapwa. Gay.
But can you imagine the worry?
Disrespected.
No,
after that beating.
But can you imagine the
worry? Nigga, you are pretender. You pretend you love me. If I love you, you beat me. Like, you are just waiting for an opportunity.
What?
Yeah, I was like.
But you can imagine the worry that your parents went through because no one knew where the fuck you were. Like, no one knew.
But they didn't know. They knew, they didn't know. Both of them, they at night they slept peacefully. Asubuhi singe mmengwa.
Ah, waliambiwa asubuhi.
Waliambiwa asubuhi.
No, man, no.
Imagine.
I
Akanime kill that whole night. By the way, but that night I couldn't sleep. Akini ilikuwa too like. Si asubuhi fike niende.
What the fuck? Watu watasema nini? Watu tutaambiaje? What do we tell people?
Man.
Hey.
It was, anyway.
Ilikuwa dramatic.
That was the end of the friendship between me and that girl. Yeah. So, hey, that was some clown shit when I was 14. Eh? And my, if you know my parents, if you know me and you know my parents are chill.
Mbana,
they
yeah.
don't add, eh, but we, sema kuchapo.
Eh, kichapo.
Yeah.
Ke adnyoka.
Mm.
Tagor.
Hunda. Eh. Gosh.
Eh, same shazo. Me, now this one, hey, I was still in primary, but hey, sikuwa sawa, baby, shit. But let me tell you, this one was, there was this supermarket, there was this uchumi in Tao, where just opposite the Nakumash downtown, where Nakuma downtown used to be, there was an uchumi there, ilikuwa chini. So now, me and this chick, this, by the way, me, like, yo, like, I don't need me, anyway, nisikia ni tu mjijajie, so, them. No, alini chocha, unaona? Sasa miko class 5, class 6 hapo. Mm-hmm. Then siju class 6 niko. Hey, class 6, what? Anyway, so this chick is like, yo, tuge huku, tuibe ma snacks.
Uchumi.
Hey, uchumi, snacks. Uh-huh. Can you imagine? Uchumi. Mimi, first of all, me, I have never stolen anything. Madhangu, sinuambia madhangu, eh, hey, madhangu, andeza kucha. Madhangu alikuwa nicha hapa.
Adi,
love you, mom. Azi,
patikane nao, watu, kuliko patikane na
mbea. Like, mimi, hata, sikuwa nimewahi, but like me, let me just tell you about stealing, even shoplifting. Like, I don't like that karash. The way your heart beats, the way like, oh my, you're sweating.
That was your first time?
It was my first time. Ibang. Yeah, and I stole at a fucking uchumi as far as.
Wow.
Back in the, like,
you
know. Nika, imagine.
You are
normally heist from here.
Uchumi nata kukuanga na cameras.
Nakuana camera, nakuana the blandende. Akukuwa. Like, that's you, Krishikwa. Skia any story. Mtoa udhero, like, unajua, as in meaning to a watcher, ushagu, as in easy in Marangu, kwanza, unajua. So now tukaingia, tukashikwa. As in me, I stole, who the fuck steals a packet of crisps? Like, that's the noisiest thing in the supermarket to steal.
Yeah.
The noisiest thing, because like, a packet of crisps. You might as well. You might.